that are messed up, and amen, amen, got all types of issues, amen, that man does not want, man does not, amen, care to need, but God says, amen, that I came to seek to save that which is lost, amen. The scripture goes on to tell us about this love of God, amen, tells us, amen, in the 10th verse of 1 John the 4th chapter, amen, that herein is love, not that we love God, amen, but that he loved us and sent his son to be the propitiation for our sins, amen.
That's right.
Simply saying that the love of God, amen, amen, that we were, when we were cut off, when we were enemies, when we, amen, were separate and isolated, when we, amen, did not love him, God still took the step and loved you. Amen. So important to understand, amen, that in our relationship with God, amen, that this God that we serve, amen, this God that we serve, amen, is the very essence of what he said that he is. Amen. So many times we forget, amen, that God is always pulling for the hearts of man. Amen. Always trying to yank that man back to him. Bible even says that, amen, that to when God was reconciling, God was in Christ reconciling the